Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. Hi, I'm Rufal, playing this game for you. Woo! We return to the daily challenge on May 4th, Star Wars Day. May the 4th be with you. Really corny, isn't it? Oh, well. Let's not worry about that. Worry about the challenge. Come, Mr. Ketchup. We have progress to make. Fascinating. Like that. Piece of this. Get him, arrow. Aw. You're on your own. Oh. Maybe I might need him. Maybe I need to use the force. Oh, boy, we're off to a terrible start. Not a terrible start, I suppose. It's just an arrow lodged in my body. It was a terrible start to us! Alright. I don't believe there's any risk using the boulder to rescue the damsel without, really ticking this guy off. So instead... Exit, there's our key. Oh boy. Right. I'll have to secure you then. Aha! That's the way we like things to go. Alright, well, let's, bring this up higher. Like that! Don't worry, darling, I have a plan! Is it gonna work? Well, it's gotten us to Darling. Sure, that's all she cares about. Find that pitcher's mitt. So, how has this harebrained scheme worked for playing with that vault?
In a row.
That was an adventure. Yeah. To make matters worse, he has stuff I want. Okay. Well, that went about as could be expected, I suppose. Not to worry, I have a plan. I hope it's a clever one. I also hope that guy went and got himself killed. And he did! Hooray! Bat. Here, catch. Oh! Cheaty little... Thank you. Yes, I have my Ujet. Yeesh. There's some bomb paste I could make good use of. Bombs I can also make good use of. A puppy whose help I could really use. What is with all the arrow traps? Let's see if we can please the gods without sacking the puppy. Indeed we can. Bloodlust is ours. Very good, we need it badly. Whoa! Well, that happened. We got away with it though, so that's what matters. What up, dog? Oh yeah, you. Alright, Pooch, I have a plan. I hope it'll work. But no promises. Well, first, I really need your blood. Alright. I want you up here. This is your blood too. That's so much good going on. Granted, I was having to sift for that good out of some raw sewage, but I was finding it. Oh well. Well, that happened. I don't have anything witty to say. We'll try again tomorrow. Later.